Hi and welcome back again. It is Saturday. It is January 16th, 2020. I'm 2 weeks into my new journey and I'm quite thrilled. My son had a wonderful idea today and it's about food again. I just want to show you what, because this is a recipe from my niece and it's probably the world's best chicken burger ever. It's with guacamole, organic fried chicken breast, then a wonderful mountain cheese topped with a fried egg with fresh coriander, although my son takes basil, and fresh avocados, and to top it all off, there's a wonderful coriander mayonnaise. And this is what we are going to devour for our lunch today. Okay, the before and after pictures. I must admit that I didn't manage the whole thing. And my son is already making himself a second one, which I cannot understand, but okay, he's 17 and needs quite a lot of energy. So, I think all my energy has gone into digestion now. What a wonderful lunch on a Saturday. And I'll make it short and quick because I'm really knackered now, what food can do to you. But it was lovely, it was wonderful, and I enjoyed it very, very much. And I chose a song today that, well, nobody really knows yet. And I cannot put it on the Spotify playlist because it is a song that my son wrote. And it's a German rap song. And I think it's, for this first one, it turned out really, really good. It has the rather depressing title, which I was supposed to do upbeat things, but in this case, I might add something else on the Spotify playlist. I don't know what yet. But it's a song with the title Lockdown Depressions. And I hope you enjoy it anyway, and I hope you understand it as it is in German. And with that, I will love and leave you today because I think I need to take a little nap now. So please join me again tomorrow. And thank you so much for being here with me today. Take care. Bye-bye.